Whatever happens to
deescalate.
I don't see no riot here. I don't see no riot here. St. Charles, Missouri. Protest here. Shut down the highway. We got a full row of riot cops. They've issued. They're coming forward now. I don't see a riot here.
Back up. Truck, can you come on?
You're the unlawful assembly! I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot?
I don't see a riot here. I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot here?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot here?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot here?
I don't see a riot here.
Why are you in riot gear?
I don't see no riot here.
Why are you in riot gear?
I don't see no riot here.
Why are you in riot gear?
I don't see no riot here.
Why are you in riot gear?
I don't see no riot here. I don't see no riot here.
Why are you in riot gear? Why are you in riot gear?
Who do you protect?
Who do you serve?
Who do you protect?
Who do you serve?
Who do you protect? 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 Who do you protect?
Got the cop helicopter out now.
Who do you protect? 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 Who do you protect?
That's a spotlight from the cop helicopter.
Who do you protect? Who do you protect? Who do you protect? Who do you protect?
Who do you protect? Who do you protect? Who do you protect?
Who do you protect?
Who do you protect?
Who do you protect?
Who do you protect? Who do you protect? Who do you protect? Who do you protect? Who do you protect?
Who do you
protect?
Who do you
protect?
Who do you
protect?
Who do you
protect?
Make space for the car.
Send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell. Congress, send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell. Convicts, send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell. Convicts, send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell.
They're about to do something, y'all. Here they come.
Send those killer cops to jail. Send those killer cops to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell.
And they're gonna get her.
Let her through. Let her through. Let her through. De-escalate. Hey. Hey. Hey.
They just arrested this black woman out of her fucking car. Now they're getting the other person out of her car right now. Hey, are they pulling her through? They're surrounding her car right now. They just took that woman out of her driver's seat right now. That back car back there was on her side, and they just surrounded her car and then ripped the driver out of the car.
FTP! 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 FTP!
FTP!
Fuck the police!
FTP!
Fuck the police!
Fuck the police! Fuck the police! Fuck the police! Fuck the police! Fuck the police! There was one arrest, y'all. Actually, probably two arrests. They grabbed the woman out of her car, and now her car is back there. So if you saw this, there has been two arrests so far, the driver and the passenger. The car is still parked back there. There's a bunch of riot cops behind it. This cop right here looks like he's got rubber bullets or something like that. Actually, it looks like pepper balls. Right there, this cop in the all green fatigue has pepper balls. Lots of zip ties all the way across. Fuck the police! Fuck the police! I didn't even notice they had a fucking outlet and shit. Look. They're issuing this other dispersal order. It looks like they have an armored vehicle in the back, which is what they're using the speaker on right now. Like I said, there's been two arrests already. Someone driving her car, and then the passenger. You can see back there. It looks like they have some type of like MPV or armored vehicle. It looks like maybe that's an LRAD on top. Threatening chemical agent. Originally they said here, get off the highway, which is what people did. And now they're just continuing on. Here they come. FTP! Here they come. They just grabbed someone. They let go. They just tried to grab someone, but they backed off. You can see the armored vehicle there that has the LRAD on top of it. FTP! 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 So there's been two arrests. They did just try and grab someone. Now they're coming this way. Again, this is in St. Charles, Missouri. They've arrested two people. They're yelling out commands now. Here they come again. Again, I've seen a rubber bullet, gun launcher. That's a cop helicopter above us. They have the LRAD on top of an armored vehicle. They've already made two arrests. people from their car, surrounded her car.
Our streets!
You can see the armored vehicle coming here. They did try and grab an additional person, which would have been a third arrest, but the people stopped that from happening. Picking up speed here. Black lives matter. Yep. Blinding the light as they're trying to tell people to walk backwards. This is the fucking police. This is wild. People have come all the way back to where their cars are. I don't know if St. Charles plans. What are they gonna tear gas all of their people? St. Charles has decided that COVID doesn't exist, so all their bars are packed full on the patio and no one has a mask on, including the cops. People have marched all the way back, and I don't know what the fuck they expect people to do. People to fucking do! Look at them. Show St. Charles what you fucking look like! A bunch of idiots! All their residents are now inside the restaurants here. And St. Charles has this little riot line in the middle of their business district, which they formed on the highway, that they issued a dispersal order for, and then everyone dispersed. Look at all these people! What are you gonna do? Look at this shit! All these people in this restaurant, eating outside. All these people. This is their police department. Y'all, this is your police department. Literally, this is the craziest visual. People are sitting here without masks, eating, and St. Charles has an armored vehicle, riot cops, and LRAD, and they're threatening to use chemical munitions. I haven't seen this shit. So here you go. St. Charles thinks that COVID doesn't exist, so they have like no restrictions. So in their popular district down here, everyone's just out eating. Everyone's just out eating like nothing's going on. And literally, there's just people sitting here as if all is well in the world, eating. And then you have police and riot gear. And they're sitting here, it's like, this is the wildest shit, y'all. I mean, literally, people just out on a Friday night, and you have the St. Charles Police Department. They issued the dispersal order way back on the highway. And here we are, we have moved an entire highway exit back with them following us. I mean, this is crazy to me. So that's an LRAD, armored vehicle. So I don't know, like, do the restaurant people have to disperse? Do they have to disperse too? Do they have to disperse? Who has to disperse? Who's gotta disperse? Do the people eating have to disperse? This is the wildest shit. So literally, this is their business district. Everyone's just out eating. And you have the right, it's like no one's, people are parked on either side. They're telling people to get to their car. This is like, this is some shit. So I don't know, the people eating at the restaurant, I guess, don't have to disperse. The people who followed all their commands have to disperse. The people can continue spreading COVID in all the restaurants, in all the district of St. Charles. And act like we're not in the middle of a pandemic. Literally. I mean, if you lived here and you saw this shit, you're having your cocktail on Friday night and you saw this for a bunch of nonviolent protesters. Like,
did you get the name of the third person that was arrested?
I don't think they arrested the third person.
Okay.
They tried to.
Oh, okay.
Unless there was another incident.
I saw the corner of the highway.
Okay, then maybe that was a difference. Look at this. This is crazy. Time to disperse! Oh my god. This is the wildest shit I've ever seen. Time to disperse, yo! Oh my god. So you got LRADs, armored vehicles. This is wild. Let me just switch to show you. So you have all these riot police who were dispersed way off the highway. And then you have people just eating out. Nothing's going on here. St. Charles, just business as normal. Like, I haven't seen a single mask. The cops definitely aren't wearing masks. Bars are full. No protocols going on. And then you have this row of riot cops, an armored vehicle, an LRAD, the threat of chemical weapons. Offer this shit. Okay, my phone's about to die, so I'm gonna get off. Literally, the police are weaving in between the fucking parking lot to people's fucking cars and giving commanding orders that people need to leave. No one can fucking leave, idiots! They're literally following people into their fucking cars. There's been multiple arrests, and yet they're yelling at people to leave. And this is what they've done. How are people supposed to leave? They're grabbing more people. They just arrested someone else. People can't even get out, and yet they're yelling at people to get to their fucking cars. This is St. Charles, Missouri, where they push people all the way back. You see this? No one can fucking leave. They've now surrounded people in the parking lot. The whole time, everyone has done what they said, and they have followed with the riot line, and now they push people into this fucking parking lot. And yet they're yelling at people to leave and snatching people. There's been about 4 arrests. Find a car, you're going to jail, is what he just said. Find a car, you're going to jail. half the people aren't even parked here, and they're threatening people with arrest, literally weaved in between cars. Find a car or you're going to jail. They've peddled everyone inside this parking lot. This is St. Charles. This is wild. Look, they're running up to grab people right now.
Watch out, watch your back. Watch your back. Watch your back. Watch your back. Watch your back.
Hey, they're running.
Watch your back. Watch your back. Watch
fuck the police! This is crazy. Look at this shit. Someone's in a wheelchair right here. Someone's in a fucking wheelchair. And now they're going after this shit. This is someone. What the fuck? Oh my god.
What's your name?
De-escalate! De-escalate! Get off of her! Oh my god, they're grabbing more people, y'all. This is crazy. What is wrong with you? They're grabbing, they just tackled someone else. They're just tackled someone else. This is, they're going after someone else right now. They're just running after someone else right now. What the fuck? This is literally, people are following their commands to the fucking parking lot. They're running and chasing. They just got like three more people.
Where are you parked?
Okay, you want to go with me? We're over here. I don't know if it connects though. Fuck the police!
Fuck the police!
People are trying to comply with their order. They backed everyone into this lot. Now they're arbitrarily chasing and tackling people. I don't even know how many people they arrested. This is St. Charles, Missouri. People complied with their entire fucking order this whole time. Here they come again. So, I don't know if this connects. They're still following people as they're yelling at people to get in the cars. Not everyone's fucking parked here, and they're just running over and snatching people.